This is a balcony over the train tracks for the train I'm about to take under the Westin. Next, we have this escalator that you would take from that spot down to the train tracks. It's actually going back up. I took it on the return trip. And there's the balcony from which the last point was shot. Here are the train tracks I just referred to. You get on this train under the Westin to go downtown from the Denver airport. It's far less expensive than taking a bus or a shuttle. Rides about 1 hour. So you see there the Westin. And then as I turn, I bought a ticket for $11. I turn and that's where the direction the train goes in. Behind me is the train tracks of Union Station in Denver. While I cannot show you the entirety of my journey from the airport to here, I can tell you, go to the bottom of the Westin Hotel and there's a train that goes into the city. Now, I walk to the Greyhound bus headed west via Vail, Colorado, and that is my final destination. I walked about 15 minutes to the Greyhound bus station where the bus ride starts, but it actually wasn't necessary. I figured out on my return trip that Union Station has a Greyhound bus stop in it. So the bus actually comes from the stop you're seeing here and goes to the Union Station bus stop. Here you're looking at the bus that I took from Denver to Vail. It is branded by a company called Bustang. It's not actually a Greyhound bus, but it's about the same thing. Here you're looking at the Union Station Greyhound bus stop. The bus actually goes from that Greyhound bus stop you just saw to the station that's like a 5 minute ride down the road. Use this stop, it's more convenient. Here you see my final destination, the Vail bus stop, and right smack dab in Vail Village. It's as pristine and clean and nice as everything else in Vail Village. So I hope this video has helped you understand how to get from the Denver airport to Vail in an inexpensive way that is very easy.